one of the biggest threats we've ever seen from a mental asylum? This will look good on my resume. Looks like the one. Connor's getting time off for good behavior.
Get away from there! No! Emergency unlock! I want to run away! Patients can leave their rooms. This is your fault! You gotta help me!
I have to help you? You tased me, bro!
What the hell are you even doing here, Spider-Man?
Okay, I'll help you clean up this mess. And make sure your friends don't shoot me in the back.
Right now! Get out of here!
I'm going. Just don't expect a friend request anytime soon.
Yeah.
Spider-Man. Take that corridor and turn left. I'll meet you there.
Hey, wait!
Guess he knows his way around this place. Time to get these guys in their cells and play nurse to the injured.
Step ahead, I'll be there. I checked the security monitors. Looks like the corridor's clear. Good. These some of the doors are still locked. I'm tired of this circus.
Super crime fighter! How squishy you are!
Stay there, pal.
It's time to leave.
You're right. My good deed court has been filled. Let's give our goodbyes.
Good news. We're almost out. Once we clear the storage room, we'll be in the same courtyard.
Is there bad news, Doc?
Oh, do you think the time here is still beneficial to your mental health?
Yeah, that's right. Let's just twist away our passions. At least someone looks happy. I'll dance with you later.
Spider-Man frees the dashing damsel in distress. I'll thank you later.
Hey, come back! You know, you can thank me by getting back to your cell.
Seems like it's your turn to let me through.
Looks like it's your turn to let me through.
Ah! Never thought I'd see Manhattan this way.
Beautiful city, huh?
City I almost destroyed.
The past is the past, Connors. Let's focus.
Or at least the present. Let's go to my apartment.